I'm Matthew Diglio from FiascoSports.com reporting for the SA Footballer magazine. I'm with Joe Pedler of Old Ignatius Footy Club into the grand final against Foz Canton in Division 3. Firstly, congratulations on getting into the grand final.
Thanks, Matt. A bit of a shock to be here, but yeah, certainly pretty excited about it.
Now, you say shock because you finished third on the ladder and you're going in as, let's say, underdogs.
Yeah, absolutely underdogs. Yeah, we're probably 12 months ahead of schedule as far as where we're thinking as a club of the young guys developing. So, yeah, we snuck into third on the last game of the year and then, yeah, we've created a couple of upsets in the final. So, pretty excited.
Now, grand final for you is like just another day at the office. You've played in a lot. Talk to us about that.
Yeah, lucky enough to have played in double-figure grand finals. Played in several losing ones, but about 50-50. So, yeah, listen, it's exciting and it's a big mental day, a lot of mental challenges, grand finals. So hopefully I can pass a bit of that experience on to the young boys.
So what is some of that experience that you'll be passing on to the younger fellas?
A lot of pressure. So you create pressure on the opposition. You just need to chase, create, perceive pressure. And handle it when it comes. You're going to get moments in the game. You just need to take your little moments when you get them.
Now, this will be your final game. You will retire after this game from footy and amateur league, and you've had such a great career in the SNFL as well. How does it feel? This will be your last game. You're going to put everything into this.
Yeah, hopefully I can still get a kick and run around at my age, but it's certainly you want to play well in your last game, and obviously it could be a fairy tale way to go out, so... Yeah, very excited, but yeah, just got to get out there and then do my role and try and get the young boys to play well.
Now, continuing the fairy tale, Force Old Ignatius will go into Division 2 next year. That has to be something that the club is really excited about.
Yeah, absolutely, especially for a team where we really pride ourselves on our local talent. We've really done really well with an Aquinas College connection the last few years, really strengthened us up, and yeah, we'll be excited to go to Div 2 and take on some of the big boys.
We wish you the best of luck for the grand final and hopefully you get the chocolates against Foz Camden.
Thanks very much, Matt. Yeah, here's hoping. Let's hope for an upset.